Welcome to another Google Chrome tutorial with Dumbison 101. I'm Dumbison 101 with short basic computer lesson which are straight to the point. So on today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome. That is, sometimes when you click on your when you open your Google Chrome and you want to search something and the extension takes you to somewhere else, or it actually revolves severally without opening, or it takes you to any other site without giving you notifications, it means that you have viruses jam-packed on your Google Chrome. So today I'm going to show you several ways in which you are going to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome, such that you will be searching your things, you get in touch with everything fast and simple. So to search up or to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome, we are going to use several ways. So if you are using Windows 10, I'm going to show you another way in which you are going to clean up your computer against viruses and other devices. So now let's get started. To actually get started on how to clean up viruses on our Google Chrome, you go to the top right hand corner here. You are going to see these three lines here, 1, 2, these three dots. You click on the three dots, which is the first step. You come here to more tools. When you go to more tools, you are going to get into extensions. Go to extensions, you click on extensions, it's going to take you to this place. So on extensions, as the first way in how to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome, you are going to see a lot of things which you have actually downloaded, or maybe you search and they are actually adding viruses to your Google Chrome. Now to actually remove it, let me say I want to remove TubeBuddy. I'm going to actually click remove from here. You click remove from here. Before removing, please click on report abuse, so that Chrome will know that you don't want to use this extension, you don't want to use TubeBuddy anymore. So you are going to clean it and clean it removed. So this is how you actually remove it, or you can actually kind of abuse reasons. You give your abuse reasons and then you click on submit. So this is how you clean. You can go ahead and clean all this, give it as a report abuse as the first method. Go ahead, do the same process. Don't look for any harmful means of this. You give it any reason and then you actually submit. So this is the first way in which you are going to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome. Now the second extension, or the second way or method on how to clean up viruses on your Google Chrome is that, let me finish with this, let me just clean up my computer. Let me just go ahead and clean up my computer. Yes, so I've given a reason why I am removing these viruses on my computer. So as you can see, I have actually cleaned up viruses on my extension. Now to actually clean it again, if you are still having problems, you go to this same three horizontal dots here. You go to settings as a second method. Click on settings, is going to take you to this platform where you are going to see the default here. Here you are going to see setup and clean up. On other computers, you are going to get advanced. You click on advanced before you get set, reset and clean up. You click on reset and clean up. We are going to see reset and clean up. Restore settings to their original default. You click on restore settings to their original default. As you can see here, you are seeing reset Chrome settings and Chrome shortcuts. Disable extension, disable cookies and other temporary site data. As you can see, you can actually just click here. Yes, you click here. So yeah, on this you clean up your computer viruses. And the third way, let's go to the third method on how to clean viruses. If you are still having problems after cleaning up using the first and second method, go to this same place here. You click here, you go to settings again. On settings, you are going to see reset, clean and this. We actually use the first method. Now we are going to use the second method, which says clean up computer. You click on clean up computer. Here, find harmful software. Clean up computer, find harmful software. Chrome can find harmful software on your computer and remove it. Fine. Report details to Google about harmful. I don't want to report, so you uncheck this. So to actually find, you just click on find. So as you can see, the checking is actually going on. This is how you remove viruses from your computer or your Google Chrome devices. So to actually make your computer work well and fast, you are going to check. Don't forget, it actually takes some few minutes. That's why you are going to see it like this, because it's checking your computer, and if there's any problem, it's going to tell you that you have found a lot of problems, or you have found this and that on your computer. If there's actually no problem, it is Chrome is going to tell you that there's actually no viruses on your computer. So it's going to take a few minutes. So after this, I'm going to show you the full method on how to actually clean up viruses on your Google Chrome using your Windows 10 extension. Now let's leave it, since it's taking more time. Let's go here. So those who are using Windows 10, so to actually clean up viruses on your computer, if your computer is having viruses or is delaying, is not fast, just go to the start menu here, the start button here, click on the start button here. When you click on the start button, just a moment. When you click on the start button like this, yes, it's going to take you to this platform, and then you click on settings. You click on settings. When you click on settings, you are going to see updates and security. Click on updates and security. When you click on updates and security, you are going to see this option, and then you go to, on the top left hand corner here, you're going to see Windows security. You click on Windows security. When you click on Windows security, it's going to take you to this platform where you see Windows security. You see virus and threat protection. You click on virus and threat protections. You click on virus and threat protections, and then you can actually give it a quick scan if you want. But if you don't want to give it a quick scan, you can go to scan options here. You click on scan options here. You are going to see quick scan, full scan, custom scan. You just click on full scan, and then you scan. Is going to take a few minutes or hours. It depends on the intensity of the viruses on your computer. So this is how, these are the four methods on how to actually clean up your Google Chrome from viruses, or your entire computer from viruses, with Dumbison 101. If you have any question, please just go to the comment section and give your question. I'm going to respond to you as fast as possible. If this video actually helps you, please don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and share. I'm here because of you, because you encourage me. Please don't pass without commenting, don't pass without liking or sharing with your friends. Subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next.